Hi, Saviors. GH here. We're going to take a look at the patch notes of December 14 for the scheduled maintenance of December 15. That's going to last 4 hours. We got new events and premium stuff. That said, let's do this. Okay, here we go. The new event is called Yak Mambo's Winter Festival. We're just gonna take a look at what they got for us in the patch notes, and then we're gonna go right on there. And according to this, the Demon God's Temptation contents are updated. And for the premium, you got new Letitia's Secret Cube. If you wanna support the game, there it goes, but don't overdo it. And that's basically it. Let's go check out the Yak Mambo's Festival event. And here it is, guys. It's going to last until December 29, and everyone can participate. And step 1, get Yak Mambo's Snowflake Key in various ways. You can AFK for an hour to get 10 keys. And according to this, we can use those keys to open the event Winter Festival box. And we can only get the keys 500 times per day. And as always, we can get the keys by doing what we're all been doing in the first place. So just play the game and get them keys. Step 2, log in on weekends and get Yak Mambo's Golden Snowflake Key. Okay, so there's another kind of key, a golden key. And to get it, it's not stated here. I think it's just a login reward. 3 Yak Mambo Golden Snowflake Key will be given 2 times a day on weekends per team. And we can use those golden keys to open a golden box, okay? And we can also exchange 1 Yak Mambo Golden Snowflake Key to 100 Yak Mambo Snowflake Key. Now, here's step 3. Hunt and get Yak Mambo's Winter Festival box. According to this, we can hunt in the fields, excluding challenge mode, dimensional collapse point, raid, instance dungeons, not those. And we can get the box 30 times per day. I hope this is easy to get because I don't think I can hunt for 2 hours trying to get 30 boxes. So I hope a few minutes will suffice. Anyways, random rewards will be given from the following. Okay, this is what we're gonna get from the Winter Festival box. As we can see, here we can get a box and a key. Ruby Anvil, CM Voucher, Gem Abrasive, Badges, Instance Dungeon Multiply Token, Seed Sculpture, Kit, and Attribute Points. We're most likely gonna get Attribute Points, this kit, Sculptures, and Seeds. The best one we can get here is the CM Voucher and Ruby Anvil, which is underwhelming to say the least. Now, step 4, hunt and get Yak Mambo's Golden Winter Festival box. It's the same as the other box, but this one can only be obtained 5 times. And here are the random, I repeat, random RNG rewards. First here is the Soul Hunt 1 entry voucher 14 days. If you're a whale, you'd be like, yeah boy, noise. That Soul Hunt voucher is gonna be good for whales, but if you're just a regular player, no, maybe shards at best. Division Singularity, 1 entry voucher, okay, that will help. More CM, Legend Enchant Jewel, Abrasive, Sandra Magnifier, Anvil, Golden Eye Core, Badges, and Attribute Points, 10k. Okay, seems like the golden box is somewhat decent. The Soul Hunt voucher is gonna be good for whales. Other than that, the Golden Eye Core is kinda okay, especially if you need to extract a bunch of gears. And that's about it. Step 5, Yak Mambo's Christmas Winter Festival box. As I understand it, we can get Christmas boxes on December 25 to 28 by just AFKing for an hour. And according to this, we need 10 Yak Mambo Golden Snowflake Key to open 1 Christmas box. And here is the rewards. It doesn't say if it's random. So anyway, here it is. Personal Housing Igloo, Sandra Magnifier Box, Singularity Voucher, more CM Vouchers, Jewel Box, Ruby Anvil, Soul Hunt 1 Entry Voucher, and Attribute Points 10k. Now, step 6. Winter Festival Exchange Shop. Okay, what basically this is you can exchange the keys and boxes for more attributes or other keys and boxes that you might need, just in case you have more of something and less of the others. And lastly, step 7, Attribute Points Free Voucher. Attribute Point One Time Free Retrieval Voucher will be given when talking to the Winter Festival Yak Mambo Snowman NPC. Okay, that's the event. All in all, there's nothing much to this event, except maybe the Soul Hunt vouchers for our whale friends. nothing really much that entices me. Even the Christmas boxes is kinda meh. If this is the Christmas event, then the TOS community is gonna go on hibernation for this Christmas. Let's hope they got something else next week. I don't know. Let's hope for the best. Let's just wait for the next update. And this is Gaming Hardcore. See you in the next one.